Open Line Poetry every Thursday night from 9 to 12. We're located at 12511 Woodward off of Glendale in Highland Park. $5 get you in, free wine until we run out of the shit, so y'all come out. Now, everybody know what's going on in Baltimore right now?
Yeah.
What happened in Ferguson?
Yeah.
We gotta be aware, man. We gotta be aware, because right now it's open season on all of us. The name of this poem right here is about Cinerellos, police brutality, and motherfuckers in blue. 12 reasons why I wouldn't be a cop.
Okay.
I don't believe Stand Your Grounds give you grounds to blast a brother, cause he has a craving for Cinerellos, Skittles, and iced tea. A Billy Club stained with the black man's blood should not be their calling card for their choices of residency. 11. I do not possess a Napoleon God complex, or the self-righteous biblical arrogance that my Glock and my taser that I carry is my lightning bolt of justice. Striking down black folks with no due process because thou should not be a nigga. I don't yearn to be a plague of brutality. I think I'm my people's cultural deliverer, punishing for the sins of Lil Wayne, Bill Cosby, and Chris Brown. 10. I believe no one should have the right to kill an urbanite. 9. I don't see African Americans as enemies of the state, or the bane of American existence, or reason to exact my hate. I don't want a career where intimidation, anger, and fear becomes a job asset. 8. I would never be at peace with choking the death of unarmed men.
Say it again.
I would never be at peace with choking the death of unarmed men. Racially profiling planted evidence and trying to anally violate them. I don't hear shooting first and asking questions later while I'm trying to blame the whole fucking ordeal on them. 7. The color of my fraternity and my undying loyalty is black, never blue or green. So the power to be can't corrupt me and me can recolor me. I need to express my people colors freely. 6. I think I'm starting to hate the color blue. 5. I am not a bully, nor do I believe in picking on others that defenseless are weak. While here terrorizing black motorists on these city streets, harassing poor people with no insurance when our monthly premiums cost more than we make in a fucking week. 4. Justice is not blind, that bitch got eyes. She tilt her scale for the powerless, unlawful, and bluntly wears no disguise. But when an officer kills a black man, she's like Ray Charles, blind and can't see. When a minority get caught, Lady Liberty, that thought, develop hindsight 2020. 3. I got bad aim when it comes to shooting unarmed brothers. 2. I don't have a sweet tooth for Jellyfield pastries. Or not for brutality upon the Negro, cause he looked like that ninja that got away a week ago because his kung fu was too strong. 1. I believe black lives matter. I believe in life, freedom, assembly, and human rights. I believe a person may speak their heart and walk upright with pride and dignity. Not that this malevolent brotherhood taking physical liberties upon our people because they are part of this blue abusive elite. You see, 5-0 got my people where they can't breathe. Walking with both hands up and down the street because they're scared they're going to get clapped by the police. You see, Eric Garner's life mattered. Ayanna Jones' life mattered. Mike Brown's life mattered. Tamir Rice, Dan Hunt, Jonathan Farrell, John Crawford, Miles Green, and John Bell's life mattered. Yvette Smith, Walter Scott, Freddie Gray, Dante John Parker, Jason Harris. The blood of our people stains the city streets. Behind wrong, wrongful death have been televised by the nation, at least 50 gone unheard of because of the paperwork of the fucking police. You see, I believe that all lives matter. But to the justice system, it doesn't seem to be. There's no wider serve protect for a blue cup to think we are their shooting targets and anger outlets. Fuck no, I can never work for American PD. Because I believe all God's children matter. Peace out.